Yeah, go ahead.
Hello everybody, my name is Rishit and today I am going to present my motor well. It is used for pulling the water with the help of a motor. See, like this. It works like when the DPTT is on, the DPTT is connected with battery and when DPTT is switched on the motor.
Continue. Continue, Rishad. It's okay.
When the DPT is switched on, the motor is on and it pulls the load, which is the bucket, and it is when the DPT is in the reverse form, it's leave the load, and from this. And I have also connected some LEDs so that it indicates that the motor is forming the up and down motion. Two LEDs, because the LED works in only one direction with the help of a battery. It cannot conduct the electricity from both sides like a motor. If we swap the motor wires, it will work in reverse. But not, it not goes with LED. The LED, there are two LEDs and these LEDs are connected to resistor, which help them to help prevent the fuse of LED.
Okay.
Any questions?
Anything else you want to add?
No.
Okay. What did you say?
Why have you added this black circle on the top of
it? Because it is like a rotating material which helps the thread to go easily up and down.
What did you say was the purpose of this machine?
The purpose of the machine is to pull and receive. Pull and receive the load which is in the bucket of the
which is water is in case of
yes.
Okay. Do you think you can use the same mechanism somewhere else? मतलब water सिर्फ well में से water निकालने के लिए क्यों? किसी और तरह से कहीं और use कर सकते हैं यही same mechanism कोई
yes.
कहाँ पे जैसे कुछ
in a very a big factories it is some chemicals which cannot be touched so that there we can use there we can attach some load in this and it will bring the chemical in the bucket.
Picking up something. Like a hook we can attach.
Construction site पे भी use आता है cement वगैरह के ऊपर तक chain से ऊपर तक जाता है. पुली लगी होती है top पे अगर कभी ध्यान दिया हो तो. आप पूछो.
Okay, my doubt is that as you just said that it can also be used in factories for picking up chemicals which cannot be touched. So, what if the bucket which you're using melts because of the chemicals? What solution do you need to that problem?
We can take anything else that cannot be melted in the chemicals.
For example,
like a fluorescent glass or something, but Abhi, that's not the point.
Exactly.
But that's not the point right now. So, yeah. Questions, guys?
How does a DPTT work?
DPTT is connected. The DPTT is connected with cross. So.
Oh, can you explain me the internal circuit of the DPTT? Bro.
Why did you use a DPTT? What is it doing?
Because if we use a switch, it will be so very confusing. If we like the switch is on and we stayed it on, then the bucket will come out of the well and the water will be splitted if there is water in the bucket. So when the DPTT is in this way, it pulls the bucket, and when there is no force on the DPTT, it stays neutral.
Yeah, but why DPTT? That's what you could have used a simple on and off switch, na? Why do you need DPTT?
Like
like you're saying that if you're not putting any force, that it'll come, it'll be in neutral position.
Yeah.
For that, you could also use a push button.
Yeah.
So when you, no force is applied.
DPDT क्यों यूज किया है?
Because the DPDT can be used for many multifunctionals, multi circuits in buttons. We cannot do that because the push buttons cannot give power to another. Like I have also put it LED.
अगर LED नहीं होती, तब भी DPDT यूज करते ना?
हाँ.
अगर सिर्फ मोटर होता, सिर्फ मोटर, तब भी DPDT यूज करते, right? तो क्यों? DPDT का specific function है बच्चा आपके project में. There is a specific function. वो जो लोड है उसको रिलीज कैसे कर रहे हो वापस नीचे?
How is it going up and down?
क्या करता है वो ऐसा करंट के साथ, ऐसा क्या होता है जिसकी वजह से ये मोशन ऑपोजिट मोशन हो सकते हैं? When you say swap the current, you should actually say changes the direction of the current.
Change the direction of the current like this. When it goes down, the DPDT help in the swapping of current. And when the
you can तुम ऐसे बोल सकते हो DPDT के दो sides हैं, side one, side two. तो आराम से बोल पाओगे कि साइड वन को पुश करता हूँ तो क्या होता है, साइड टू को पुश करता हूँ तो क्या होता है?
When I push the side one, it's release, and when I push the side two, it pulls the bucket.
Pulls the bucket. Okay.
Do you have a limit to that weight which is attached?
This?
The weight.
Listen to the question. क्या बोल?
The weight of the load, is it limited or you can like have any weight?
It is limited.
And why?
Because a motor can only take the load until unless it is capable.
And
if the motor is not, if the load is very heavy, the motor will not able to pull and release the load.
How did you decide or calculate the capability of that motor? Like
what he's asking is how will you decide? Suppose ये well है, इसके बाहर तुम्हें एक board लगाना है. कि इससे ज्यादा बड़ी बकेट ना डालें, नहीं तो वो नीचे ही रह जाएगी, पुल नहीं कर पाएगा. होता है ना, लिफ्ट में भी लिखा होता है इससे ज्यादा वजन ना चढ़े, लिफ्ट के अंदर लोग ना आए, लिखा होता है. अनलिमिटेड तो नहीं है. तो वो कैसे फाइंड आउट करोगे कि इसकी लिमिट कहाँ तक है कि इससे ज्यादा ये पुल नहीं कर सकता? हाउ विल यू फाइंड दैट आउट? दैट इज व्हाट ही इज आस्किंग. जरूरी है फाइंड करना? तो सेंस क्या? और लोगों को थोड़ा ना पता है, वो तो एक बहुत बड़ा टंकी डाल देंगे. ऐसा थोड़ा ना
चाहिए. मैं तो पानी
निकाल के एक बार एक-एक बकेट क्यों फुल
निकाल के उन्हें डाल देते हैं? कैन बी कनेक्टेड, राइट? एक बकेट, उसके नीचे होल, नीचे एक और बकेट, फिर होल, पूरी ऐसे नहीं होगा, ये वर्क नहीं करेगा.
इस चीज को तो कैलकुलेट करने के लिए लॉस ऑफ ग्रेविटेशन और लग
जाएगा.
अगर वो कैलकुलेट नहीं भी करता है, इट इज फाइंड इट आउट थ्रू एक्सपेरिमेंटेशन.
जैसे इतना वेट कर सकता
है. हां, तो कैसे फाइंड आउट करोगे लिमिट ऑफ व्हाट यू कैन पुल?
वी कैन ट्राई दिस बाय पुटिंग द बकेट्स अनदर साइज एंड वेट ऑफ द बकेट टिल व्हिच द इन व्हिच बकेट इट इज नॉट वर्किंग. सो इट इज द लास्ट लिमिट ऑफ द लास्ट बकेट वी ट्राइड, इट इज द लास्ट लिमिट ऑफ द well to pull and release the bucket.
एक्चुअली क्या उसके रिसर्चर में टॉर्क वगैरह नहीं है, तो ये वुडंट अंडरस्टैंड कि क्या फोर्स लगे कैसे लगे, ही डजंट नो द कैलकुलेशंस आल्सो.
बट हां, एक्सपेरिमेंटल से भी रिजल्ट्स आल्सो,
और एक्सपेरिमेंटल होता है, तुम वेरीफाई टेस्टिंग से ही वेरिफिकेशन होता है. जब गाड़ियां बनती हैं उनको भरा के दिखाया जाता है कितना इम्पैक्ट है, बर्बादी फैलाते हैं पहले. एनीथिंग एल्स? किसी को कुछ पूछना है? एनीथिंग?
चलो ठीक है यार ऋषि, थैंक यू सो मच.
एक एक मिनट है, माय डाउट इज व्हाई हैव यू, व्हाई यू नीड टू जस्ट मेक अ बकेट आउट ऑफ कार्डबोर्ड, व्हाई आर यू यूजिंग अ जेल? आई डोंट नो व्हाई आर यू यूजिंग दैट, दैट्स माय क्वेश्चन. एंड व्हाई इज इट वाटर?
आई थिंक कार्डबोर्ड गेट्स सॉगी व्हेन इट्स पुट इन वाटर. ओके,
और व्हाट इफ यू जस्ट मेड अ बकेट एनी hours. Main question.
What is the minimum load it needs for it to go down also?
See, as you're, if you're just releasing the motor, the wire gets loosened. But it needs to have a board, it needs to have a weight so it goes down, right? Mm-hmm. So what could, how is that even? That's what he's asking.
That wasn't what I was asking.
Then why would you say cardboard?
I asked that why didn't you just make something which can actually hold water? So we can actually,
right.
The moment we see it, we
this
can
is
tell
a,
what
is
for
this is only a demo and a prototype. And when we implement in this real life, then we will do that.
Yes.
Oh,
okay.
So the
people
that
will
put
I cannot put any big bucket in this, and this is a small thing. And we don't have any small bucket.
That's fine, no? That he's answering already. I'm gonna do it in real life. This is just a demo to see how we can release it.
This is just an interesting question. But Kathik's asked a very good question. What is the minimum weight? Because thread will not go down if we
usually like my thread new the chain with the chain car. It's a
weight.
Okay.
Thanks.